lower growth, more inequality, and much more transparency, I think you have the good ingredients of what is identified now as a crisis of the middle class in the advanced economies.